Hi, brother. Hey, what's up, y'all? Diane McDrain. Like, welcome y'all back to Dying Light. Sorry about that. There's something wrong with my, So, today, we're... I already passed a couple missions, so... I'm just, like, walk around and possibly do missions. Whatever I feel like, so... Plus, I like to level myself up a bit. So, that way, I could get more stronger to beat those zombies. So far, it's almost scary, especially the part at nighttime you have to face off some crawlers or night crawlers at nighttime. Yeah, they're creepy as hell. I just run my ass. I just died one time. But now I'm okay. So, survived. Now, I'm about to do a mission meeting. Introduce myself to Roz. Yeah, I'm about to go there, but right now, I just like to run around, kill zombies. Level myself up a bit. Better. Finding like new weapons and stuff like that. Yeah. There we go. See, I just want to check the quest. Ah, I should do. I'll be doing this one for now. Doing this mission now, so keep forgetting. So far, this game is really awesome. So way better than Dead Island, but I'm still can't wait for Dead Island 2. Zombies, fuck you. Oh, snap! Yes! Not gifts, but this, whatever it is. Get it real quick. Fuck you, zombies. Fuck you. There we go. Make it before some other douchebags mix it. You, fuck you. Fuck you, zombies. Fuck you. Ghosts. Yes, I'm getting ghosts. Okay. Couple breaths. Couple breaths. Couple breaths. Go!
Back away. This doesn't... kidding me?
God damn it! Oh, fuck! Nope. Oh, shit. Fuck away. Nope. No. Hold on. I'm sorry. Just wanted to make sure I got, like... stuff I need.
Where are you going, huh?
Aw, oh, man. I don't have any... Killed one. Taking a step at a time. Not fuck you, bitch. See if I get more health. Oh, sweet. Oh, heal myself. Perfect. Wait, keep in repair, y'all. Knife? I mean, it's just a sticking knife I got, so... I mean, I had the other knives, which is electrical one and a flaming one, but it still needs to be repaired, so I had to find, like, the metal parts of it. Kick you, bitch! Thank you, bitch. Stealing whatever he has. Off? Like, bullshit ripoff. Oh well, I'm stealing their cash and stuff anyway. Oh, shovel. I need a shovel. You tell me, I don't have a ball to you. Ooh, 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 ooh. I can do this real quick. Wait. Oh. Really? Okay, seems that I need some metal parts to make the lockpick, so I'll deal with it for later. So. Stop stolen. No shit. I know, I'm just getting the hang of the parkour stuff, so. I always want to do parkour. If I get enough money, then I may think about doing parkour. Like Assassin's Creed or Prince of Persia. Oh, fuck you, bitch! Heard me. Fuck that bitch. Man, I need to get used to this stuff. Yeah, if y'all missed our last part where I played the first video of Dying Light, check out my videos on YouTube and Dying McTrain 28. Ah, yes. Okay, at this point I don't know what to pick, so I'm just gonna take this one. Ah! But yeah, folks, there's a lot of million ways to die in a zombie apocalypse. I just got that name from the movie from Seth MacFarlane, The Million Ways to Die in the West. I love that movie. I found it hilarious. Wait, did I pass it? Let me see. And I did. Oh, yippee. Hang on. There we go. We need the zombies. Go. Alright. I've already repaired. Still screwed on the freaking metal parts. Should be okay. Right now, but I have this feeling it's gonna be. Really? Metal? Okay, fine. My metal parts, like either a dumpster or trash or somewhere. I'm going to walk around. Ooh, almost scared that one. Whoa, what the fuck? Whoa, what the fuck, you motherfucker? Oh, fuck! Get the fuck away, bitch! Huh? Fuck you! I feel like PewDiePie or Markiplier now when it comes to this. Oh, fuck me running. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm just... Oh my god! My heart's beating so fast! Oh! Oh my god! Dang freaking lockpicks already, man. I'm just about to have a heart attack right now. Wait, how much is this one? Blueprints, do I... I don't have it. Might as well get it, so... Blueprints. There it is. Alright, I'll take that. But damn! Ah, my gosh! I still love this game, but creepy as shit. Oh my gosh. Oh. I'm sorry, I'm just... Ah. And jump. You zombies, screw you. Yes, found some. Need more metal plates, you asshole. Thank you. Oh, no.
Fuckhead. Fuck.
Oh shit. You know those douchebags. Back to y'all. Hold on. I got a new weapon, so. Yeah. Military shovel? Get, motherfucker. Hang on. Gosh. That's right, assholes. Fuck. Get the fuck out of here before something comes up. My heart is beating so fast. Shit. Need more metal parts. That's about it. I need to find more than one. Right now I'm just gonna chill in and finding some more parts at least. That's cool, it's showing the clock, so. Candy, food, cookies. I don't care. Oh, yeah. Any other scary games y'all like me to play, tell me, and I'll be able to either find it or do whatever I can to play it for y'all. No parts. Sweet. Oh, fuck this. Buddy, I don't want to date. I don't want to make out with you. So fuck you. Hey. I fuck you in your face. Fuck this. Come on. Wait. Did I see the plane? Hear the plane? Fuck is it? This. Now I'm just gonna hide. Whoa, what the fuck? The fucker. I don't want to see that same zombie just kill me earlier. Perfect. Okay, he's got my shovel.
Right, I'm in the substation.
Just find the control panel and turn the switch on. That'll reboot the system.
First, I had to check things out real quick. Coffee. Thick. Craft. First, I need some. This and this.
Done.
Good. Now you've got to do the same thing in the second substation.
The substation, so... right now... it's right around... ah. There. You... fuck you. Fuck you. No. Fuck you, bitch. You guys, I'm going home. Well, I don't have a home now, so... that. Okay, I got time for that. I got time for that. Ran away from the zombies from my lap. Maybe I got time for that. Okay, yes, I think this is the same location where I tried to escape from those night crawlers. Whatever they call themselves. Oh god, whoa, fuck this! Fuck you! I thought I was about to kick him, but... oh my god. case. You. There you are. Hello, Sal Presley. How's it going? Trapped inside. Please help. Whoa! I trust you. Die. Okay. Create a craft. Open it. Oh. Hurts, even though I don't smoke, but.
All right, Alfie, two down, one to go.
So the next station, the control station, is, oh boy, all the way here. Oh, wrong. There we go. Fuck you. Hardcore, bitches. That's my house. Fuck this shit, bitch! Fuck off! Oh, shit! What happened? What's going on in this world? Yeah, he's dead, so. Oh, I don't know about y'all, but it's about the nine time, so. I'm going back inside before things can get really worst. So. Ah! Tower shouldn't be that far. Ah, fuck. Okay. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I just killed some random guy and I took his shovel. But yeah. Oh, hold on. Am I in the wrong way? It seems so. Screw you. Thank you. Made it. My heart's still beating so fast after that random zombie randomly appeared, and the one that lay on the ground just grabbed me. Almost scared. Oh my gosh. Oh. I made it, so I'm gonna take a nap or take a sleep, and here I am. Hold on. 1 hour. Back. Only slept 1 hour. There we go. And hours. Huh. Ugh, man. Nice 10-hour nap or sleep. Second, y'all. A crazy day. Now I'm heading towards parkour. Move, whatever. I made some noise. Oh fuck. I'm okay. Hang on a second. Hang on a second. Hello? Hello, hey, what's up? Oh, hang on a second. Okay, then. Well, it's great to meet you, South Parsley. Is that correct? Huh. What's up? It's a Dynamic Train, or you call me Dynamic or Train, however you want. Oh shit, motherfucker! Yes. Rush, take your time. Oh, that you? Oh, there. Cool, dude. Well, welcome to my Twitch streaming. So far, I was just like running around, plus doing mission stuff.
Main station, Alfie.
You've got to find the main panel. It's in one of the buildings.
I'm at the main station, Alfie.
Get away, bitch!
It's in one of the buildings.
Oh, you. Oh, what? Oh, nice, man. Oh shit! The zombies freaking flew up sky high! I can see that. I guess, Ooh, I think. Oh fuck! Fuck you! Fuck! I'm dying! I'm dying! Oh, thanks, man! Oh shit! Oh, fuck you! Okay. Fucking A. I know, man. No problem. Thanks.
Thank you.
Yeah, man. Good idea. Fuck down, you motherfucker! Get away, bitch! I'm coming! Like we made it. Oh, I hate those things, those crawlers. Fuck, I got to heal myself. I heal myself right now. So funny how they glitched when they got electrocuted. Whoa! Oh wait. Fuck you, brawler. Alright. I got time. Oh, fuck. I need. Oh, you need. I'm dying. I'm dead. Oh, never mind. Oh, fuck you, motherfucker. Perfect. Motherfucker.
It's done. Fire it up now.
Hang on, hang on. 8 volts, you freaks. That was good stuff, Creed. No bullshit. Look, I've got a field job to take.
Fuck, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Yep, I'm dead. I know. It's bullshit. But, don't worry. Whew. My gosh. I know, this is so crazy. There's a plane. Like a friggin' ninja. I see it. Oh my god, that's so good. You teabagged that bitch. Yeah, you got right to deserve it. Oh. So do you have a YouTube channel or something? No problem, man. Well, it's nice playing with you, dude. Thank you. Okay, I guess Parsley's gone right now, so thank him for joining me. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, I can make to do this without. But thanks for South Parsley for helping me out. Please follow him on Twitch streaming. Parsley, if you watch this, then I'll be posting it on YouTube. And check that out, it's DynamicTroin28. Check out some of my videos I have. I made it. Okay. Bitch. Let me see what's going on. I want to do this mission, and after that, I may be stopped, so. But. Playing it at that.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Eat it. Ever.
Don't shoot!
Please don't shoot! No!
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole in the tank? What does he want?
Come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
Alright, let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
Okay. Let me in. Wait. Did they just got guns? That's bullshit. We just used weapons like bats, hammers, freaking shovels, and knives. We don't get guns. I mean, this will be great, but really?
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time. That is why I'm so surprised that you would steal from me.
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand or your left?
Left. Oh shit!
Was that my left or your left?
My gosh, he chopped this dude's hand off.
You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. For Antazin, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services, your loyalty. Perhaps I should take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Rise will consider giving your people some antazin. Understood?
I don't seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
It's all. Where's full? Wow. Oh, sweet. This is like a safe house now. Okay. I think that's gonna stop for the day. So. Thank you y'all for watch me playing Dying Light. It's gonna be posted on YouTube. I wanna thank you, extra thank you for South Parsley for playing with me. Also follow him on his Twitch streaming. And If you're listening sparsely, I'll be posting on YouTube, like I said. Subscribe to my channel, and all that. So, yeah. Sorry, my heart's still beating from that zombie randomly appear. So, so yeah. Tomorrow I'm gonna probably do streaming again, and YouTube, but it's gonna be a different game. What? It's gonna be a different game. Yes. So, yeah. Thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed this video. And as always,